All right, well, we're here. We're inside the Alamo Dome, if you can't tell. And now we're going to get an inside view of exactly what Andy's going to do today. As he takes the podium, he's going to be the MC today. So we're very excited. Let me take you on a little tour and show you exactly what's going to happen today. Here's Andy's stage here. He's going to be up there. Wait a minute, what's that? Go up the stairs here a little bit. Does that say? Check Zipper. Wow. It appears Andy's left us a few notes and left himself a few notes just so he doesn't make a mistake today. Let's check out, maybe there's some more here. There's a crowd out there. Everybody's gonna be eating. Uh-oh, I see another one here. This is Andy's spot here, he's gonna be eating here. Eat with mouth closed, really? Wow, who knows he would need to do all that kind of stuff. That's where Andy's gonna be speaking. Oh, well, another nut. What does this say? Don't say height. That's right, Andy says height, and he says height all the time. That's not so good. Oh, here's another one. What does that say? Mention the Silver Stars, Andy. You can't do that today. Boy, if he does that, he's gonna be in big trouble today. Oh, we got a couple more notes. Three more notes to show you here when Andy takes the podium. Let's take a look here. Here we are, he'll be looking out here. All the crowd out here. And here we are, his notes, just to make sure he's okay. ABS, always be smiling. That's a good note to follow. Look at that, don't talk tiger. Wow, very interesting. Hopefully he won't mention tiger today. And keep legs crossed. Not quite sure what that last one meant, but there you go. A couple of notes for Andy to follow today. Hopefully he doesn't screw up, and I'm sure he'll do a fine job today. All right, we'll see you tomorrow on The Morning Drive.